Hey guys, so today it is Monday, July 5th, 2021, and so for dinner tonight, I ordered this beef curry from a place I've never ordered from before on Skip the Dishes. Very, very nice. Excited to dig into this, you guys. So yeah, so I'll be doing a show soon. And so yeah. Yeah, so this restaurant is, I am not exactly sure where it's located, but the address seems to be, it looks like it's located near the university or something, or it's like, maybe it's even the university food court, I don't know. Like, apparently even a Five Guys opened at the university. So, like, I don't know how well the Five Guys would do at a university when they try to sell it to broke students. Five Guys is not cheap, you know. So this is the Hong Kong style of curry. I guess like when they open this at the university, it's like maybe it's like for the Asian students that likes this sort of stuff. I saw a few things on the menu that I like to try now, and I know how they serve it now, so their serving size is pretty decent, so I like it, so I'm gonna be ordering from here again. So I also had this drink. This a matcha green tea one. This one, it tastes like nothing. Tastes like water, but it's like, it's just the promise that it's got tea in it, and it's like, got a bit of caffeine in it. I hope. This one has better taste than this one. Hey guys, and so today it is Tuesday, July 6th, 2021, and it is almost 11:30. And so, the Instacart today is so annoying. It's like, I purposely chose the later one at 1 o'clock delivery, but it still arrived early at 11:30 a.m. I'm like, what is the point of choosing the time if it's like they come whenever they want? It's like, whatever. And I got a few things, and so, yep, and I got the peach juice. And so this is a different one. They did not have the Walmart one. This is a replacement. So yeah. even though the bottle it looks the same. And I bought this oral care thing for the cat to add to his water. And then I want to make some recipes this week, so yeah, I got some broccoli. And then I want to have a salad today, so I got a salad. Sweet Dijon onion, like a something different flavor. And I got some oranges. They look very nice and healthy. And I got some pepper for recipe. I got some tofu for recipe. And I got some mushroom. And I got some rice pudding to munch on. So, yeah. So it's like, even though things are opening up again now, and it's like, does not mean that I'm gonna be going out every day. And so it's like, I have to even work harder to control myself. So, I'm gonna be doing a few recipes this week, and so, yep, and I'll be back in a bit. Hey guys, so I just settled down a bit after I received my Instacart order, and it's like today for Tuesday, it's like there goes the productivity for the day. It's like doing nothing today besides waiting to make dinner, and so it's like, having a very relaxed module for college this week. It's the same module, and so luckily, no assignments or nothing major that needed to do. And so they got the Long Island Medium Marathon on. Yay! At 1 o'clock. It's like I absolutely love the Long Island Medium. Haven't seen her for so long. It's like, yeah. But it's like, over the years, it's like, boy, it's like the changes with everybody. It's like, the last time when I still had cable TV, it's like, I know that the Long Island Medium, she divorced and stuff. It's like, I was not expecting her to divorce. It's like they were such a nice couple together. Like she and Larry was such a nice couple together. And so, if you guys follow her on Facebook, like, even her daughter is married now. So that's, so many changes with everybody over the years, right? It's like, even you guys even see the changes with me, right? So it's like, yeah. The cat is like attacking the kitty litter for some reason. He does this wild thing with the kitty litter lately, like attacking it like the worst enemy. Like, look. There he goes. He's got this sometimes a sudden burst of hyper energy. Is that like even normal with cats? Like, look at that. Action from the cat today. You guys see some action. He better not flip over the kitty litter. Cat camera. You guys get the cat cam now. Baby, hey. Oh my gosh. Hyper cat. So, I plan to eat good later today. I plan to have a nice dinner tonight. It's like, ribs and salads, so I don't want to eat much crazy stuff, so just a munching on rice pudding. Yeah. All right, you guys. Oh my gosh, so like I am so excited for these, you guys. Like I haven't seen these for years. It's like these are called a Portuguese egg tarts, and it's like not your normal egg tarts because they got little bits on top, as you guys can see, and they smell so good. And it's like I haven't had them in years, but it's like maybe I'm gonna go to the bakery again on the weekend and get more. It's like I want to get it when they're fresh, so it's like yeah, but now it's not as fresh, so it's like yeah, so I wanna share with you guys these Portuguese egg tarts. Hey guys, so today it is Tuesday, July 6, 2021, so doing an early dinner today, and so I'm gonna be doing these ribs. And so I haven't bought this type of product in a long time. It's like because I've been eating a lot of different other types of food, and so I just felt lazy, so just decided to give this a try. It's like cheap. It's like $10 at Walmart, so pretty cheap meal. And so I am trying a different flavor of salad. It is just a sweet Dijon onion, and so I am not sure if it's gonna be using up the whole bag or not, so I'm gonna let you guys know. So now I have a few minutes left of baking the ribs, and so I'm gonna show you the salad because I am just as curious as you guys are because I've never bought this salad before. So it is the sweet Dijon onion salad. So I'm gonna put you guys down, show you the salad. I'm like, where is the packaging inside the salad? So the stuff is here. Like, I think that is the beauty of YouTube. Like we show you these things, and if you guys are curious about it and stuff like that, so you guys get to see random stuff. And this is what the dressing looks like. And there's a bag of nuts and stuff. Am I gonna use the whole bag of salad? Sure, why not? So there's the salad. So this is what the ribs look like. It actually kind of looks small. Probably it might barely feed a teenager. Like, yeah. All right, you guys. Hey guys, so today it is Wednesday, July 7th, 2021. It is just past 1 o'clock, and so I decided to take it a lazy, easy day today. And so from that restaurant that I ordered the curry beef from last time, it was so good. So I decided to order more stuff from it. And so yep, I ordered this Mapo tofu dish, a spicy tofu dish for now. And I did not expect it to look so beautiful. I ordered the sesame chicken for dinner for later tonight. So it's so fresh. Like, it is so sad that I have to put it in the fridge. Try a piece of this chicken. So good. But the chicken will be for dinner tonight. I'm gonna be having this the tofu this dish now. So yeah, all right, you guys. Hey guys, so because I am ordering a tofu dish, I have an advice to give you guys. And so I guess it's because like tofu is a vegetarian dish, and like probably not everybody orders it. And so it's happened to my family and to me a few times when we go out to Chinese restaurant here and there, and when we order tofu dishes, and when we bite into the tofu has gone bad already. So it's that is the something to be careful of if you order tofu from a Chinese restaurant. That is the one thing to watch. But the tofu here, it seems fine. So there you go. Oh my gosh, you guys, we just started the thunder showers. I don't know if this roof is gonna hold up. Can you guys hear that? Oh my gosh. Crazy. So, major flashes of lightning. Whoa. This is like the Weather Channel now. Am I ever glad I don't need to be anywhere tonight? Whoa. He is such a smart cat. The safest place to be during a thunderstorm is under the bed. Oh, yes, baby. Yes, dear. Okay. Hey guys, so today it is Thursday, July 8, 2021. It is just past 2 o'clock, and so it is the day after the storm, the next day. And so it's like I slept so well last night. It's like, oh my gosh, it's like so nice. And it's like, I was a little bit scared though. It's like, you know, the commercial with the insurance company. It's like, because there's a tree right in front of my window, right? So it's like, I was really scared about that. And I thought the tree would crash into the window like the commercial does. And so, yeah. And so I totally slept in today. And so, yeah. And, I was very surprised the cat behaved very well during the storm last night. And so, yeah. I got a Wendy's for lunch and I got a poutine, got a burger. Like, I am very confused about the drink. Like, sometimes they give the big ass cup and sometimes they give the normal cup and it's just like whatever. So, yep, and there's the poutine. Oh my gosh, like, this poutine from Wendy's is actually very, very amazing. I don't know why I've never seen this on the menu before. Like, this is very competition to McDonald's. And so, yeah. And, yep, this is very, very good. Hey guys, so now it's a few hours later after I finished the Wendy's and after class is done for the night. And I'm still a little bit hungry, but not too hungry. And then so, I was looking at all the different choices on Skip the Dishes and Five Guys popped up. So I wanted something sweet, so I ordered their milkshake. Focus. Like, I know their milkshakes are very thick, so that would last me through the night. And then a hot dog. It does not look very appetizing, does it? And the bun is broken in half. So, yeah, so I'm gonna have that and I'm gonna call it for Thursday night. Right, baby? Anything else to add? No? All right. Hey guys, and so today it is Friday, July 9th, 2021. It is just past 1 p.m. And so I totally slept in today because, like I keep on mentioning, this college module that I'm on is very relaxing and there's no stress. And so that is what I try to tell myself. If there's no stress, then it's like, why add yourself more stress, right, you guys? And so yeah. So a few weeks ago I discovered this coffee shop and it's like I got the matcha green tea latte. And I think it's actually better than the ones that you get at Starbucks. So I got another one, but this time they didn't seem to mix it as good. And turkey wrap, just something, whatever. And so, yeah. So for the weekend, it's like, the only thing that I have to do, it's like the only plan of action is maybe today, maybe tomorrow, or whatever. And so it's, I have to get a haircut. It's like the journey of this pandemic so far, it's like, so far, every single time, it's like they open the hair salons, they close the hair salons, open and close, and it's like every time that I need a haircut, the hair salons are open. So I seem to be very lucky about that. So it's like, yeah, but it's like I do know though, it's like this pandemic is very sad. It's like I know a lot of hair salons went bankrupt, did not make it, and it's like I know it's very, very sad. It's like so yeah, but there are still salons that are open to help me to deal with this. So it's like, yeah, so that is the only plan for this weekend is to go out to the hair salon. Oh, and so I like to mention about this coffee cup. It's like, that is the reason that I like to come to this coffee shop and order from here. It's like, you know, besides Starbucks, like, Starbucks have the venti size or the extra venti size or whatever they call it. And it's like, the really tall size cup you can get from Starbucks. But if like, you go outside away from Starbucks, if you go to the normal coffee shops, like if you order the large size coffee, most of the cups will be just up to here, right? And so this is an actual tall size cup. And so When I ordered this place the first time, I was expecting a small size for the large size. Like, I was just expecting this. I was very impressed with this coffee shop. That is why I choose to come to this coffee shop. And so doing another this one, the Universal Yums box. And so I think this is the June box because I received it a while ago, and I received the notification that the July box shipped already. I am very, very behind on doing these boxes because in my journey of these boxes, the very, very first Universal Yums box that I got was Thailand, like last year. And that was very exciting. But then it's like after the Thailand box, it's like all these are European countries, and it just kind of got repetitive. And so I saw a notification from another YouTuber that just did this, and I got so excited. I'm like, I'm hoping it is the same box. I am hoping. So gonna try. And also, like, I got a repeat of the Ukraine. So it's like I got an annual subscription to this, so it's like I don't know if it's a very good value. Oh my gosh, it is. Korea. Finally, something different. Korea. Lately on YouTube, I've been watching all these Korean vlogs. I've been obsessed with Korea. They did not give a Super Yum Bag this month. I'm a little bit bummed about that. But like, this is a little bit different, and they seem to give you more sweet because, like, all the other European ones are like garlic and garlic stuff. And so yeah, so this is a little bit more different stuff, and I am a little bit intrigued by this one. And there's quite a bit of big items here. Hey guys, so after opening up the Universal Yums box for South Korea for this month or last month, I am a little bit happier with it because it's like a little bit of a break from the European countries, because all the other boxes have been European countries, and it started to get repetitive and stuff like that. And so this is like a little bit of a break, and it's a little bit different and a little bit more different stuff. And I emailed the Universal Yums, and I am not sure, and I'm waiting for a response from them. And they used to do this a Super Yum Bag, and the Super Yum Bag, it's like a collection of like different loose candies from every country that they give you. And so yeah, so the South Korea box did not have the Super Yum Bag, and I am not sure if they canceled it or got rid of it or whatever. And so I emailed them. And the other thing is with Korea, like, you know, the fire noodles and whatever is very popular, and anything related to fire noodles is popular in Korea. And I am very surprised that they did not include anything related to the fire noodles stuff. Like, none of the Samyang stuff got in here. So it's like, I am very, very surprised about that. So also sort of a little bit let down because I was expecting something from fire noodles. And yeah, so it's a mixed reaction. I'm sort of happy and sort of not happy. So I don't know. But yeah, all right, you guys. Hey guys, so now the time is now just before 4:30, and so I decide to make a dinner before class starts, and I got this beef in the freezer for a while, so I'm gonna take it out and use it, and then I'm gonna be doing like a beef and broccoli thing, and I got some broccoli, gonna use half of it, and then gonna use it for another recipe, and then onion and a pepper. And just gonna go with the basic sweet and spicy Sichuan sauce today. So yeah, gonna do that. And I'm gonna get started with dinner now. Hey guys, so here is my beef and broccoli. Just something simple, easy to whip up. It's like a single people style cooking. So yeah, and I only barely used half the bottle of the sauce. So yeah. All right, you guys. Hey guys, so today it is Saturday, July 10th, 2021. So finally did my haircut. It is almost 2 o'clock. I'm wet. There. And so, yeah. So this place, it's like, it's okay. It's like the guy is nice, and I went here last time, and so like this place does not offer any extra services or whatever, like no hair color, just a haircut. So now the dollar store is open in this area, so got a dollar store nearby, so gonna check that out. Dollar store. So yeah, these are tennis balls. Weird. I don't know, like, the dollar stores are like a hit and miss. I don't know. Okay, guys. Value size of Uncle Ben's. Flexi. Dollar store brand. So it's like, oh my gosh, it's like so bloody hot weather out. Like, I did not want to leave the dollar store because the dollar store had very nice air conditioning. But sometimes the fun things have to end sometimes, and it's like still gotta eventually go home. Cause also today went out to lunch with my mom, but my mom is always weird about the camera, so did not show any of that. So yeah. Staircase. They renovated this area, but like when they were refurbishing it, it's like it looks so scary, like you could almost fall down because they frame it with the wood frame, and then they just change it to that. Oh my gosh. Lovely day out. But I need water. Hey guys, so I am home now from haircut. So this is what my haircut looks like. Another haircut done. So it's pretty nice. It's like the Filipino guy did a pretty good job. It's like at that place though, like I do not know if he was the owner or if he's just one of the workers or what, but it just seems like he's the only hair salon person working there. And so yeah, I don't know, but it's like, however though, it's like ever since that I divorced with my ex over 4 years ago, it's like I have gone to like two or three different hair salons now. It's like I used to love to go to this walk-in place and they had a very good service, and it's like one of those type of places they gave you a can of pop and stuff. But then eventually when I went there this last 1 or 2 years, it's like I've been getting attitude from them, so I stopped liking to go there. And then I discovered this girl that did a good job at a neighborhood salon, and I was using her for a while. And then the COVID thing, and then it's like they said that she was doing a test one time, and it's like never heard back from her. So it's like don't know what happened with her. And so now I'm like looking around, and then I found this place, and it's like the most expensive hair salon, and they do no other type of services, like no hair color, no nothing, no washing, just nothing. It's just, oh my gosh, but it's like, oh well, it's like at least I got a nice haircut and freshen up. It's like not look like a crazy person, so it looks pretty nice. So yeah, all right you guys, I was like dozing in and out of afternoon nap. So I've even read about on the news like this BTS thing. Even they shut down the McDonald's in Indonesia because they're so many popular, like so popular with the, I saw a photo, it was all filled with delivery drivers. That's what the sauce looks like. I am the most intrigued about this Cajun. I watched a YouTuber from Hong Kong do this, and even the, he said it was like me, whatever. This is actually pretty nice. The sweet chili sauce with chicken sandwich, pretty good. So my Canadian viewers, if you still have access to this, you should try this combo. The sweet chili sauce with the, this is a seriously chicken burger. Good stuff. Oh no, it's like, I did not get the special BTS box. Oh, and so I realized from my college, like, I did actual counting on the calendar, and this week would be the 20th week, and the college program is 44 weeks. Two more weeks, you guys, gonna be halfway there. You think I'm gonna make it, you guys? Hey guys, so today it is Sunday, July 11th, 2021, and so did another Instacart haul, and this time it is from Superstores. So, I finally found this Thai chili mango salad, so I'm very excited about it because it's different, and it's like I've never seen mango on a bagged salad before, so I'm gonna give that a try. And then I found this by accident, this is Jell-O, and it's actually Fanta, so that's something different. And I got some calcium, and I got this yogurt. It is an interesting flavor, baked apple cinnamon. And I got this mango vanilla cream. Like you guys know, I like everything mango. And I got the usual vitamins that I like. And I was wanting the one with the 100, but then the shopper said it was out. And so he found the size instead. So it's like, whatever. And I got some apple pie for some sweet. And then I found this interesting thing. It is a salmon, a frozen salmon. So it's got pesto and stuff on it. So it's something fancy, and it's like easy for single people cooking. And I bought this huge big ass bag of cheese. Love it. And I'm not very happy that the shopper put my chocolate croissants with a rotisserie chicken. So now the chocolate is like melted a bit. Oh, that kind of irritates. That kind of irritates me. And I got a bunch of croissants here. So, yeah, and there's the cat, and no, the chicken is not for you, dear. All right, you guys. Hey, guys, so now the time is now just past 4:30, and so gonna try the salad. Oh, so it does say new on it, so if you guys were wondering, so it's the Thai-style chili mango. It's got sunflower seeds, dried mango, quinoa, zesty Thai sweet chili vinaigrette. That sounds fancy, and it's like, that sounds fancier than your typical Caesar salad. Am I showing you guys two salads on this vlog? You get to see my hair cut? Yeah. So, I've never seen a bagged salad with a mango in it before. Oh. These are the goodies in the salad. So this one is the quinoa bits, and what was it again? So these must be the dried mango bits, and this is the dressing. So it's like the bag, it looks all pretty and so attractive and everything, but the salad kind of looks like that. I don't know, it's like, maybe if you got your own fresh mangoes, maybe you add your own mangoes to it, but I don't know, it just, Doesn't feel very mango-like. But maybe if you guys decide to get the salad, maybe you guys get your own mangoes. Let's do a taste test. The dressing is very, very nice. And it's like I say, it's something different than Caesar salad. So I'll be having some chicken for the side dish, and so yeah, I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 7:15 on a Sunday night, and so I decided to have some dessert and to have some apple pie. There's the apple pie. And so originally for Sunday night, I was planning to go out for dinner, but then it's like I saw that salad on Instacart and I'm like, ooh, it's like salad and rotisserie chicken. Sounds like a good idea. And so that's what I did. And so, yeah, so here's another week, you guys. And so survived another week. And as you guys saw from the grocery haul, I'm gonna be eating good for the next few days. And so, yeah, so what I like to update you about is finally for next week, I did see a meal box recipe that I likes, and so I am gonna be doing a meal box next week, and actually for the next 4 weeks, I'm gonna be doing meal box again, cause I am seeing the good recipes again. So yeah, so thank you so much for hanging out with me this week, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel. And I will see ya on the next one.